So here we are at Hinkley Point C, one of Europe's largest engineering projects. First new nuclear power station to be built in the UK in a generation. And we're going to be talking to Rachel Trick, a geotechnical subject matter expert in tunnelling. So Rachel, why are tunnels so important at Hinkley Point C?
Hi Tom, and welcome to HPC. So tunnels, why are they so important? Well, the tunnels actually bring cooling water from out at sea in the Bristol Channel, and we bring it in and it condenses the steam from the turbines and turns it into water again. And then that hot water is pumped back out to sea.
So an integral part of a nuclear power station. We're at the start here, aren't we, of the tunnels. How long are they?
So we have three tunnels in total at HPC. We have two intake tunnels and we have an outfall tunnel. The two intake tunnels are approximately 3 kilometres in length, and the outfall tunnel is approximately 2 kilometres in length.
Oh, wow. What kind of rocks are we tunnelling through, Rachel?
So HPC is quite complex, the geology on this site. So we've got a series of different sedimentary rocks. So we've got a series of mudstones and limestones, and both of which have different strengths. So it's quite complex actually trying to tunnel through these.
And how did you know what rocks we were going to face before you started tunnelling?
So we normally do a series of site investigations before we tunnel through rock, and that involves just digging a series of boreholes out at sea. And the boreholes are used to bring up rock cores, and we look at the rock cores and see what rock we've actually got down there. And we can see what strength the different rock types are and just understand the rock itself.
So geology is really important in tunnelling.
Yes, it is. We've got mudstones and limestones in this site, so that really affects how we tunnel through the rock. So that we really need to understand what we're going through to know how to tunnel.
Fantastic. Have you always loved geology?
Oh yes, definitely. I was really lucky actually to undertake geology at school. I did GCSE geology and A-level geology when I went to school, and that inspired me to go and do geology at university. So, and I've been in it ever since. I continued my career after I finished uni in site investigations. And now I'm here on the biggest project in the UK. It's great.
Wow, absolutely fantastic, Rachel. Your enthusiasm comes across. Thank you for your time. So interesting to find out more about the importance of geography and geology in tunnelling. If you want to find out more about those subjects and where those subjects could lead you, Hinkley Point C and the Young HPC programme, just click on the links below.